The third European HPC Summit Week was hosted by the University of Ljubljana, Slovenia in May 2018. PRACEdays18, the PRACE Scientific and Industrial Conference, was part of this week. The event brought together experts from academia and industry to present their advancements in HPC-supported science and engineering. At the opening plenary session, the Slovenian Minister of Education, Science and Sport delivered one of the welcome talks. Afterwards, she shared with us her expectations on the impact of supercomputing on society.
What do we expect? Good transfer of knowledge for better daily life, for better quality life. Good cooperation between the science research and industry, and definitely to see to the future in a way how to use supercomputers and super data gathering in the way that each citizen in the world would have something out of it for their life.
Participating in the European HPC Summit Week offers PRACEdays attendees a great opportunity to network with all relevant European stakeholders, from technology suppliers and HPC infrastructures to scientific and industrial HPC users in Europe.
Via PRACE, we meet all relevant people in the domain of high-performance computing from all around Europe.
The event also highlighted the strengthened partnership between Europe and Australia through the recent signing of a Memorandum of Understanding.
The good news is that Palsy has signed an MOU with PRACE just recently, and we're hoping that we can leverage that as a nation to work closer with PRACE.
PRACEdays18 also offered a wide range of different parallel tracks covering topics such as industry, engineering, chemistry and energy. Novelty of this year's edition was the possibility for students to attend hands-on workshops organized by the host University of Ljubljana.
PRACEdays18 this year has been a great success with close to 400 attendees, and we've had also a very good panel discussion on how Center of Excellence and high-level support teams of the PRACE partners can actually contribute to support the users to reach tier zero level usage of these high-performance supercomputers.
The stimulating discussions were an excellent pass to the final ceremony, in which the PRACE Award for Best Scientific Presentation was awarded to Vincent Moreau and the PRACE Ada Lovelace Award for HPC to Professor Zhu.
Winning this award also has a responsibility. I'm delighted to act as kind of a disseminator who speaks for more women in HPC. They can serve as kind of role model which can encourage, I guess, young female students also to enter the field.
PRACE looks forward to welcoming you in Poznan for the Euro HPC Summit Week 2019.